battling with all these voices, all these choices on my own. And I've been hiding and trying to avoid this, annoyed not to force this for way too.
Keeping me in prison for way too long.